Hey guys, welcome to my vlog. Happy new week, happy new day. If you're new to this channel, hi, my name is Rutendo. I'm a Zimbabwean YouTuber living in the UK. So yeah, today it's the, I think it's the 19th of May. Yeah, I'm not even sure what date is it, but today, yeah, it's a Friday. I'm on my way to Manchester. I'm meeting up with my cousin. My cousin stays in Manchester. So yeah, basically I'm just going there to spend the weekend, and I'm excited. It's my first time in Manchester, and I've always been interested in getting to see Manchester. I think it's one of the cities that I'm like interested in living in the future, so I'm actually excited. And yeah, so now okay, I'm sorry, I'm like in a bit of a rush, but I'm gonna go catch the bus in like 30 minutes. I've washed my hair, woke up, washed my hair, you know, cleaned up, packed my bag, and now I'm ready to go. So yeah, let me just show you my outfit of the day, and then we go. Okay guys, so this is the outfit. I'm just wearing a cute top with some necklace, cute jewelry, mom's jeans, and some Adidas. Something simple, something cute. It looks like it's gonna rain, so I'm gonna put like this jacket on top, you know. And I got my umbrella with me, and then this bag, you know, keep it cute and simple. That's the outfit of the day. Yeah. Ooh, let me take the bag. Cute. Don't mind my mirror is a bit dirty, but yeah, I'll clean it some other day. There we go. Yeah, that's the outfit of the day. Forgive me if I'm speaking a bit too quick. I'm just trying to, you know, rush everything right now. But oh my gosh, I forgot to put this in my bag. This is very important. This is very important. Lucky I saw that in time. So yeah, I did my makeup, I did my hair. You know, I'm like I'm trying to learn how to do makeup, and so far it's looking good. I'm impressed. I'm getting better by day. And yeah, so I'm just gonna like take a few pictures and then leave as soon as possible, and then catch my train. My train is for 5 o'clock. Catch my train, get to Manchester around 7. So I'm excited. Period. And bye. Hey guys, so I'm in Manchester now with Tanaka.
Hey y'all!
And we're on our way to Primark to get some stuff, you know? Extra clothes, because we're going out tonight.
Yeah! Yeah. Also, there was a dilemma. I didn't know I was staying the night, baby. Mm-hmm. So we got that last minute good.
Period. So yeah guys, so from here, my cousin is coming to fetch us, and then we're gonna go out and eat. So yeah, catching a bee. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. So we are at Andel Shopping Center, just walking around, you know, waiting for my cousin to come.
About to get pretzels.
Period. So yeah, it's gonna be my first time eating the pretzels.
Yeah.
Pretzels. Yeah, so I'll show you how they look like. I don't even know how they look like, so I'll show you everything. So yeah, anyway, let me show you the mall, let me show you the shops around. Yeah, we lost. Do you want to ask? I don't know even. Is it this one? These are cookies.
Oh yeah, this is the cookie place, but it's closed now.
Yeah. We lost.
Maybe the pretzel place will be closed.
I don't know.
Let's
we can keep walking.
Maybe we should have. Okay, let's just go around.
You sure?
We is.
Why are they closing like early today?
Early, I don't even know. To be fair, it's almost 8.
Oh yeah.
I'm feeling like it's like. It feels like 5.
I know. It feels like 5.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Good morning at 2 o'clock. It's a different day. Saturday, came here to have breakfast. Well, not breakfast, but lunch.
Yeah.
So looking at the menu, see what they have.
That's really heavy. Well, I'll go for chicken and corn Alfredo. Where should we go to eat later so we can make a reservation?
All vegetarian.
Oh, it's easy, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. I'm just craving for avocado and tomatoes. Like something fresh and.
I'm not really feeling like eating. What's that thing? Like,
I don't know what to order. Oh, guys, so let me introduce you guys to my people. So this is my cousin, Babo, and then Scrambo. You already know what you like, huh? You like?
I'm like,
normal. Yeah. So we just ordered our food.
Like she was filming, and then
and
I just
waiting for the food now.
Yeah,
stop.
Oh yeah, I'll take some in a minute. It is small, yeah.
Oh, that. Lovisa, trying to look for some cute jewelry. 3 for £10. I mean, so I've got this so far, and looking at these ones, they look pretty. And this ones, yeah, so I've decided on this cute necklace and this. Okay, let me show you properly from here. Outfit of the day. Cute jacket, cute top, some leggings, and some trainers. And I got my Lovisa, and I got the Duke. Free Duke. Yeah. Simple day for the day, simple outfit for the day, and a cute bag.
You're not supposed to step on the red light, apparently. Is it just guessing? Let me try red.
Yeah, that's nice.
You don't like it?
That suits you.
It's alright.
It suits you.
That's nice.
I don't know. I think because I'm bare-faced right now, it's just doing a lot. Yeah. But
it's nice. Sweet. It's nice as well. To be honest, it's cute.
Myself, my name is Mehdi. That's Mehdi Lema, M-E-D-Y-L-E-M-A, all right? So take a picture if you want to, or go on your TikTok, Instagram, or Facebooks, and YouTubes and stuff. Type my name, and you'll find me. If you want to find it easy, just Google me, all right? Mm. And don't forget to donate. If you like what you see, help support entertainers like me, all right?
Yeah.
Okay now. So we're gonna cook now. I'm home, I'm gonna cook, eat, chill, pre-drinks, and then go out later. We're going out tonight somewhere, I don't know where, but yeah, so yeah, pretty much that's it. So this is my outfit for the night, just this cute skirt, and I'm gonna wear some the trainers I was wearing during the day, a cute bag, and a cute top, and you know, do my makeup, do my hair. So it's time to go now. Ooh, show me your outfit. Ooh. Yeah.
So what is it? What's the vibe? What's the vibe?
Okay, let's go. like in Sainsbury trying to get something to snack on. So I'm thinking maybe sushi because the girl's a bit hungry. Hey guys, so today is Thursday. I am leaving Manchester, going home. I overstayed my stay, but I had a good time and it feels sad to leave, but now I have to go home, catch up with my uni work, and you know. So yeah, it's 7:07 right now, p.m. and I'm gonna get home around 8:30. Yeah. So yeah, I'll be back. Definitely, I enjoyed Manchester. I enjoyed every minute of it. I didn't vlog that much, but yeah, I was just having so much fun. But I hope you enjoyed the vlog. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Even though the video is a bit short, but more is coming soon. And yeah, I hope you guys have a good day. And till next time, bye. Thank you.